Okay.
Okay, here's my devil in striking bag. I got that about 3 weeks ago. I know Mom and Sue are very excited about this new investment of mine. It costs $29. For most people, it would be nothing more than a mere ball hanging by a string. But for me, it is hours of enjoyment. Hi, my name is Tom Goffin, and I'll be narrating this training session. Tom Goffin now, as you see in your picture here, striking with the devil in a striking bag, preparing for his next fight with Sugar Ray Leonard, moving on in April to Eggler, then May. been planning on going to a heavier division through training along with his assistant Mark Fields. Goffin had planned on taking the heavyweight crown away from Spinks, Tyson, and Bonecraft. Goffin now weighing 171 pounds, plans to cut 3 or 4 pounds, go down to the middleweight division, then gain 30 and take the heavyweight crown. Take the crown back to Michigan, where it belongs. Goffnett not known for having much power in any of his punches or any technique, or for that matter, not really having anything, would go into the ring with against 20-1 odds. But he's confident. He's got better boxers. Here's Krista Nicole Goffin with the boo-boo. Kristen will demonstrate how the new stretching machine created by Goffin, designed by Goffin, will work for the advantage of this training camp. Kristen Goffin, also the light middleweight champion, pounds, has an undefeated record, 30-0, 29 by knockout.
Come on. Your leg's in there, huh? Your leg's in there.
Center cable forward toward the wedge. Kristen's watching herself on the TV. Kristen, look at the camera. What? Kristen, get a good stretch out.
Okay, this plane right here is a Harrier. It is a Marine aircraft. Penny and I heard something strange out in the back here. We're in the backyard right now, videotaping this. We heard something roar. We didn't know. We never heard it before. Oh, Penny did. The week before, she was explaining to me how loud it was and how it just stayed in one place and all this. And I go, that was a Harrier. Now, 10 minutes later, we heard this sound. She goes, that's the sound I heard last week. That's one of them planes. And go to the bathroom window and look. So I went there and I looked and it was. So I grabbed a video camera. Check this thing out, man. Just floats in midair. That's Rodney Dangerfield. He's a comedian. And the next two guys coming up here are really funny. And I put them on here so you guys have something to laugh at just for a couple minutes.
Anyway, right now, say hello to Maurice LaMarche. Okay, Maurice, here we go. Okay.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Rodney.
All right.
Thank you. Well, that's great. I am an impressionist, and people ask me, how did you get started doing impressions? I really had to watch a lot of television when I was a kid, and I cut my impressionist teeth on Saturday morning TV. Natasha, we must get Moose and Squirrel.
Yes, Boris, darling.
Fluffer and Fluckatash.
Oh, by George, Quincy Magoo, you've done it again. Phineas J. Whoopi, you're the greatest. Come along, Chumley.
Gee, Tennessee.